AJ McLean opened up about his struggle with addiction. The Backstreet Boys star revealed in an interview with People that he relapsed over the past year. Look, I have no shame in saying I've relapsed over the past year. It's no secret that this is a disease, and it's a daily struggle, the singer told a magazine. McLean added that he's willing to put in the work for his sobriety. If you surround yourself with a good support group, if you go to meetings, if you talk to other addicts, you have to make it a lifestyle. You truly do. Black China took to social media to address Rob Kardashian's claims that he cannot afford to pay child support for their daughter Dream. Work hard, play harder, my shit, no help, no child support, stop the fucking lies, China captioned an Instagram video. According to documents obtained by The Blast, Kardashian is asking for a reduction to his $20,000 monthly payments. Vanessa Marsil claims that Brian Austin Green cut their 16-year-old son Cassius out of his life 5 years ago. In posts on social media, Marsil shared that their son hasn't met their youngest brother and is not allowed to know where his father and his wife Megan Fox live with his three younger brothers. Cass has been truly heartbroken since being cut out of his other family's lives with no explanation, Marsil added.